It's just mind-boggling how many places the deficiencies lie with UNM Police Department.
Attorney George Anthony Blues announcing he and his clients plan to sue the University of New Mexico and UNM Police, seeking unspecified financial damages and, more importantly, change.
The key issue is, what can UNM do to rectify or assist that this, one, not only doesn't happen again, but that there are things put in place so that their policies, procedures, perhaps to better assist even the UNMPD in actually attempting to reasonably investigate sexual assaults.
In April, a student accused CNM student Ryan Ruff and Lobo football players Crusoe Gongbae and Saquon Edwards of raping her at gunpoint inside a car. The charges were eventually dropped after prosecutors decided there wasn't enough evidence.
I just don't want this to happen to anybody else.
My family has been in law enforcement for a very long time. I plan to embark in law enforcement as well, but, you know, with this on my record, it's going to be, you know, impossible.
If I want to go off, you know, for a future job or, you know, try to play the next level of football, you know, this is something that's going to hinder me. You know, this is something they're just going to look at, you know, whenever they look me up at all.
Blues feels another agency like state police should take over sexual assault investigations on campus.
I'm not sure that they're properly trained to thoroughly and adequately investigate a sexual allegation. And I believe once the DOJ report comes out, they will address that.
In response, UNM police say all of our officers are state certified and are required to attend state mandated training yearly in order to maintain certification.